5-point lead for the Knicks. A minute 15 remaining in the quarter.
Randall wide open.
Randall no good from three.
Niang last night erupting off the bench. They've got to control Rudy Gay.
8 straight points for the Jazz, and then the block. Azubuike. And one of those was with the Jazz, acquiring Malik Beasley and Jared Vanderbilt from Utah. Quickly, no good.
Yeah, looking for more off the bounce. Swooping and hooping.
Now I asked Brunson, what is the best thing about having Josh here? And he said...